Find out how you can get the Stranger Things DLC for absolutely free, all that and so much more in this video. So there was a lot of speculation as to what Chapter 13 could actually be. A lot of fans were saying it's going to include Jason Voorhees, since Chapter 13 and Friday the 13th both have the number 13 in it. I don't know, but for anyone who doesn't know, Jason Voorhees cannot be used in any DLC, period. That being said, Chapter 13 will be Stranger Things themed and will include Hawkins National Laboratory as a new map, Nancy Wheeler and Steve the Hare Harrington as new survivors. We're also getting the Demogorgon as a new playable killer. This DLC is going to be pretty jam-packed, as you can tell. Not only are we getting a new map and killer, but we're also getting two new survivors. This is definitely a first for Dead by Daylight, but what doesn't make sense to me is why Steve and Nancy. I get it, they are big characters from the series, but neither of these characters get lost in the Upside Down, nor do either of them die. It's kind of frustrating to me in a way. And I know a lot of you are going to disagree because everybody is fangirling over these two survivors coming to the game, but me personally, spoiler alert for season 3 of Stranger Things, if you have not finished that season, click off now. I think we should have gotten Billy, or at least Sheriff Hopper. I think it's really silly that we're getting Nancy and Steve. Call it a fan service if you want, but they don't deserve the DVD spotlight. I'm sure they'll come up with some silly lore to make this work, but ugh. Anyways, let's move on to how you can get the Stranger Things DLC for free. It's as simple as this. Drop your Instagram name in the comment section down below and I'll message every single one of you who does this saying you're in the giveaway. From there, simply just wait until I pick a winner. Good luck to everyone who joins, and remember, I'm picking two winners, so just try to have fun. That's about all the information I have for you today. Thanks so much for stopping by. If you enjoyed today's video, or maybe you are new to the channel and just enjoy my content in general, feel free to join the Fry Nation today by clicking that subscribe button along with that bell so you can be notified as soon as I upload the next video. My name is Christian Fry, stay positive, and I'll see you next time.